Shashank Vyas, who plays Jagya in Balika Vadhu, says his second wife in the show Gauri is not going to come back.
Gauri se milne ki meri ichha thi, isliye main Bombay gaya tha, lekin wo kafi naraaz thi mujhse, mil nahi pai. और ऐसा आने का कोई चांस नहीं उसका, क्या करेगी हाँ अपनी लाइफ में खुश रहे, अच्छी डॉक्टर है, काबिल डॉक्टर है, आगे बढ़े, तरक्की करे और खुश रहे.
In the show, Jagya was initially married to Anandi, but later the two parted ways when Jagya fell for Gauri and Anandi got married to Shiv. Meanwhile, it's being said that some chemistry may be shown between the new entrant on the show Ganga, played by Shriti Jha and Jagya. But when Shashank was asked about it, this is what he said.
जो गंगा और जो जग्या है, इसका जो relation है, ये काफी एक बहुत ही mature level पे और इसमें कोई love angle है नहीं फिलहाल अभी तक. और बहुत ही you know sorted, बहुत ही balanced characters हैं दोनों. उसको उसी हिसाब से देखा जाए तो मेरे ख्याल से अच्छा रहेगा.
Balika Vadhu went on air in 2008 and since then it has been liked by one and all. Kiran Kathet, INS.